Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove your Windows Hello PIN number. While a Windows Hello PIN number offers a lot of convenience, such as enabling face and fingerprint verification to log into your Windows computer, it is just one more thing to remember, and it isn't for everyone. Thankfully, if having a Windows PIN isn't working out for you, it's easy to remove it. The only caveat is that after removing a Windows Hello PIN, you won't be able to use face or fingerprint verification to log into your Windows computer without re-enabling it. Now let's walk through the steps to remove your Windows Hello PIN. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows home screen and then press the Windows and I buttons at the same time to bring up the settings screen. Step 2. Click Accounts. The account screen is shown. Step 3. Click Sign-in options in the menu on the left side of the screen. The sign-in option screen is displayed on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Click Windows Hello PIN to expand that option into a menu. Step 5. Click Remove. A message is shown asking if you're sure you want to remove your Windows Hello PIN and reminding you that if you're using Windows Face or Fingerprint Recognition, that those will stop working. Step 6. Click Remove again to continue. A window is displayed asking for your account password. Step 7. Enter your Windows account password and then click OK. You won't see any confirmation, but your Windows Hello PIN was successfully removed. The next time you attempt to log into your computer, you'll need to do so using your Windows account password or an alternative login method. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.